And that you responded to the social media request. So someone did.
No, I did. I do it.
He actually does his own social media.
Right?
Yeah, he's the one who responds.
Because, by the way, this is special. Houston, we started our career, I've known Dan, again, since I was 18. So there's a lot of, even before Hollywood and movies and all that, you know, wrestling, I mean, it was Houston, man. Houston was a strong place for us to keep coming back to. So
it's a special place. I tell people, we're not the largest, but we're the most diverse.
Yes.
And a lot of people find that hard to believe, but the city is the most diverse city in the country.
Yes.
And folks, don't stop there. But you can be diverse, separate, segregated, and apart.
Yeah.
The question is, can you be diverse and inclusive?
Yes.
And the city works every day.
Yeah.
It's very, very, very.